When it comes to abortion, I do believe that it's a moral issue, but it is to me an issue of private morality. And I trust the moral decision-making and the biological choices of the American woman. I do not believe the U.S. government has any right to be making moral decisions for an individual.